We have an infinite loop, and then we have both of our motors at 100. And we have a weight with the motion, the supersonic sensor weight greater than 175 centimeters with with the motors that stop the motor.